This is my review for Barb Wire. I didn't like it.